Hello guys, Tishu here, and today I'm bringing you some gameplay from the new free-to-play game called Arctic Combat. Right now it's in beta stage, in closed beta, and if you guys want, I can give you some links from which you can redeem your code and try the game out. So, I think the game is good, but it isn't awesome. There are some bad things in it and some good things in it too. It's fun, it's close quarters, but I don't really like the map design. It's just forcing you from time to time to camp if you want to be alive. And also the game isn't that skill based, because most of the times the guy who starts shooting first will win the gunfight. The game is something like a mix of Call of Duty and Counter-Strike, in my opinion. If you have played Call of Duty 4, basically the guns feels and looks the same. The M4A1, so as the AK-47, are the most powerful guns in the game. That was pretty much the same in Call of Duty 4 too. Something that I really didn't like in the game is that they sort of copied the Dust 2 from Counter-Strike and implemented it in this game and called it Sandstorm, if I'm not wrong. So yeah guys, basically that's it for my Arctic Combat game review. As I said before, if you want some better keys, just tell me and I'll give you the links. That was from me for now. See ya guys. Later.